Chapter number 6, be my multiple, I'll be your factors. Page number 87. The mouse and the cat. The hungry cat is trying to catch Kunjan the mouse. Kunjan is now on the 14th. Where is 14 number? It is here. Mouse is not 14 step, and it can jump 2 steps. On that, the cat is on the 3rd step. You can see cat is on the 3rd step. She can jump 3 steps at a time. Mouse can jump 2 steps at a time. And cat jump 3 steps at a time. So if the mouse reaches 28, from 14 to 28, it can hide in the hole. From here to here, if he will jump first, then the mouse can hide in this hole. Find out whether the mouse can get away safely, because cat is jumping 3 steps and mouse is jumping 2 steps. Let's jump here. Mouse will jump 2. So from 14 to 16. So this is mouse jump 16. Then 1 and 2. 18. Then 20, 22, 24, 26 and 28. Now let's see the steps on which the cat jumps. He jumps every 3 steps. So 3, then 1, 2 and 3, 6, then again 3, 9, then 12, then 15, then 18, then 21, again 24, again 27, and 130. Okay. Now let's see the question A. The steps on which the mouse jump. Mouse jump, let's write on 14th, then 16, then 18, 20, 22, 24, 26 and 28. The steps on which the cat jumps. The cat jumps 3, then 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, then 27, and at last 30. The steps on which both the cat and the mouse jumps. On which step both the cat and mouse jump? Let's see. Kaha point and dono hai? You can see here. 18. Then. So first you can write 18. Then again konsa step pe? 24. Another? No. So both jump on 18 and 24. Can the young mouse get away? Can the young mouse get away? Yes, because they never come together at step 18 and 24. So the mouse safely gets away. If the cat starts from the 5th step and jumps 5 steps at a time, and the mouse starts from the 8th step and jumps from steps at a time, can the mouse get away? So let's see. If the cat starts from the 5th, and jump 5 steps at a time, the cat will reach 10, 15, then 20 and 25 steps. And if the mouse starts from 8, 8 steps and jump 4 steps at a time, the mouse will reach 8 se 4 step karo, 12, then 16, then 20 and 24. So the cat will easily be able to catch the mouse at the step 20. So this time the mouse cannot get away. Page number 89, meow game. This game you can play at your home with your friends or parents. To play this game, everyone stands in a circle or sit in a circle. One player call out one, the next player says two and so on. A player who has to call out three or a number which can be divided by three has to say meow. So multiples of three, they have to say meow. One who forget to say meow is out of the game. The last player left is the winner. So which numbers did you replace with meow? You can play this at home, but you can write here multiples of 3. So 3, 6, 9, 12, then 15, 3, 6, 18, 3, 7, 21, 3, 8, 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30 and so on. We can say these numbers are multiples of 3. Now you can play this game by changing the number 4, 5 or any. Now write any 10 multiples of 5. We can write the 10 multiples of 5. So let's start. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10. And so on, 15, 20, 25, then 30, then 35, 40, 45, and 50. Page number 90, dice game. This is also you can play at home. So many activities are there to play at home. Now, you can take two dice and then what are the numbers that turns up on the faces of the dice? Make a two digit number using them. One, here one and 1, 2, 3, 4. So the number form 14, otherwise you can form 41 also. Like that you can play and that number we have to write the multiples of this number. So if the dice 3 and 2 are there, so we can make from 2 and 3 23 number also and 32 number also. So it is not the multiples of any number. 23 is not a multiple of any number. 23 kisi bhi tables mein nahi aata. So it is not multiple of any number. So instead of 23 we can take 32, so which is the multiple of 4, and write 32 is multiple of 4. 4 ke table mein 32 aata hai. Yes, 4 8s are 32. So here in 4 boxes, 4 circles, you can write the multiples. Multiples of 6 you can write. Any multiples of 6 you can write. Let's write 6 multiple. 6 2s are 12. Then 24. 36. Any multiples we can write. 42. Let's write 4's multiple. 4 3's are 12. Then 4 4's are 16. Any you can write. 4 6's are 24. 4 8's are 32. 5's multiple. It's very easy. 5 2's are 10. 5 3's are 15. 5 7s are 35, 5 9s are 45. Now let's write 7's multiple. 7 2s are 14, 21, 7 5s are 35, then 7 6s are 42. So like this you can write any multiples yourself on page number 90. Now common multiples. Think of a number. If it is a multiple of 3, write in this circle. And if it is a multiple of 5, write in the blue circle. Now let's, we can choose any numbers ourselves. First we can take 3. So it should be in 3s and 5 here. Let's take 6. 6 is a multiple of 3. But 6 5 ke table mein nahi aata. Then 12. So 12 is a multiple of 3. But it is not multiple of 5. Then 15. 3 5 is a 15. So and 5 3 is a 15. It's a common in both. So common we can write here. Next, 21. 21 is a multiple of 3, but it is not multiple of 5. Let's see about 5. 5 2 is a 10. 10 is a multiple of 3. 10 3 ke table mein aata hai? Nahi aata. So we can write here. Then 20. 20 aata hai 3 ke table mein? No. So it should be here. 25 also not possible. Then 30, yes, 3 tens are 13 and 6 fives are 30. So 30 is common in both. Then 24, it's a multiple of 3, but it is not a multiple of 5. 33, can I write here? No, it is multiple of 3. 3 elevens are 33. Then 45, 15 threes are 45. And 5 ke table mein 45 aata hai? Yes, 9 fives are 45. So it is the common multiple. So you can say 15, 30 and 45 are the common multiple of 3 and 5. Which is the smallest among these common multiples? Common multiples are here. Which is the smallest? 15, 30 and 45. Obviously it's a 15. So write here 15. 15 is the smallest multiple. Write the common multiples of 2 and 7. To find out the common multiples, first we have to write the common multiple of 2 and 7. So let's write here 2. Multiples of 2 we will write here. 2, then 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, then 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, and so on. Let's write the common multiple of 7. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, and so on. Let's find out the common multiples. 2, 14, 14 is here and here also. So first common multiple is 14. Then let's check other. Yes, if we can go here, 26, 28. So 28 also common multiple, 28. And if we will write go on, if we will go on, then we can find out more multiples. Page number 92. Now we have to repeat the same games. We have to write the multiples of 4, 6 and 5 in the circle. And common multiples, the common of 4 and 5 that we will write here. Common of only 5 and 6 we will write here. Common of only 4 and 6, jo 5 mein common nahi hai, that we can write here. And common of that 3 that we will write here. So let's find first multiple of 4, 6 and 5. Multiples of 4, 6 and 5 I wrote here. Now, first what we will do, we will find out the common multiples of 4 and 6. In dono mein common kya hai, kon kon se, that we will find out first. Common multiple of 4 and 6. Let's check. Dono mein common, 20, 12. 12 is a common in 4 and 6. So we can write common of 4 and 6 first, 12. then 24. So we can write here 24. Then 36 here it is also 36. 36. 40. 44. 60. 9. Okay. Now let's find out common multiples of 4 and 5. 4 and 5 in dono mein. 4 and 5. First line and last line. We will find out the common multiples among these two. So, 5. So, it is in 5's multiple we will see only 1's place. 1's digit plus 0 or 5. 0 or 5 ka hai? Yes, 0. So, yes, it is 20. We can write here 20. Then 5 to 4 ki digit mein aayega nahi. So, 40. 20 and 40. 20 and 40. Let's write common multiple of 6 and 5. 6 and 5. What are the common of 6 and 5? First we will see here. Thirty is common in both 6 5s are 30, 5 6s are 30. So 30, then we will see here 5's digit only, 1's place 0, 60 and 60. So common multiple of 6 and 5 is 30 and 60. So let's write here. We cannot write this all multiples in this small circles. We will write only few. First we will write 4 multiples, 4 multiples, 4. Then 8. Then 28. 12 is common in 4 and 6. 12 is common in 4 and 6. 4 and 6 common. So we will write here 12. Then 28 is multiple of 4. 32 is also multiple of 4. Then let's 6. Multiple of 6 is first 6. Then 12 already we wrote. 18. Then 24. 24 is multiple of 4 and 6. Dono mein common hai. So common we will write here. 24. Then 36. 36 is common. So we will write here 36. Again, we will write the common multiple of 6 two more. 18 we wrote, then 42. Extra we can write, no problem. If you want to write more, you can write here. We will write first multiple of 5. 5, 10, 15, 20. 20 is common multiple of 5 and 4. 5 and 4. Okay. So we can write here 20. Because 20 is multiple of 4 also and 5 also. Then 25 we can write here. It is only multiple of 5. Then 30. 30 is the common multiple of 6 and 5 both. So 6 and 5. That we can write here, common multiple of 6 and 5, 30. Then 60 also, common multiple. Common we will write first here. Okay. Now, 60 is common multiple of 4 also. 15. 60 is the common multiple of 3, 4, 6 and 5. How? We can write first 10, 6 are 60. Okay. Then 4. 15. 4's are 60. And 5. 12. 5's are 60. So 60 is common among 3. So that's why I wrote here 60. Some questions are there. What common multiples of 5 and 6 did you write in the green part? In the green part you wrote 30 and 60. What common multiples of 4 and 6 are written in the orange part? In orange part, you wrote 12, 24 and 36. 12, 24 and 36. In which colored part did you write the common multiples of 4, 6 and 5? In which color you write? In gray color. In gray color you write. Here, what is the smallest common multiple of 4, 5 and 6? Only one multiple. It is 16.